by infiltration, propaganda, and conspiracy are seeking to corrupt the truth, the morals, the religion, in fact, to destroy the freedoms of Western civilization. They use our freedoms to destroy freedom itself. But they do not comprehend the spiritual, moral, and educational force which will defeat them. Herbert Hoover.